G'day my lovely people, welcome here again to my channel, Eleanor's Chronicles, and of course my name is Eleanor. My lovely people, on this one I want to do a review on the current storyline that is being tackled by Muvhango. So what's going on there, my lovely people? We are finding ourselves that in the current storyline on the popular soap opera that's playing there on SABC2, called Muvhango, they are tackling a very serious and real world issue of human shushumbising, my lovely people. You know that we can't call other things what they are, eh? They are tackling the issue of human shushumbising, and the plot has been described as chilling and as reflective of what's happening in our society, bringing awareness to the dangers of human shushumbising that occur in our neighborhoods, my lovely people. Remember yesterday I was telling you about that nana who was stolen on her way to school, just outside her school in Limpopo, my lovely people. This is a very serious issue, and it's happening all around us. And believe you me, my lovely people, if you think it will never happen to you, I thought so too, until I was nearly kicked outside my yard in 2021. You know, my lovely people, so no one is safe. No one is safe. Because to me, I don't see my... I'm not saying that I have body issues, or... I'm not, what do they call it, angizithembi or anything, but then I don't see myself as attractive, and that is because I do my damnest not to look attractive. I do not want to look attractive precisely because of such issues. You know, I prefer for the eyes to look away from me when I'm in public, you know, so because now that for me is safety. I really do not know how brave women are to be chukuching their micellas in public when we are living with animals, you know. So we are all not safe, my lovely people. And that's the storyline that Muvhango is now bringing forth. And... And they're very descriptive, and they're going, it's so chilling and everything, you know. I even cried on one of the episodes, on the episode that was playing on the 24th, to be exact, you know. Because, for example, on one of the recent episodes, the character named Shez was chonchwat as a part of this shushumbising operation ran by this character called Manditi, who is a looker, my lovely people. That's another thing. You must know these people are handsome. These days, criminals are handsome. I don't want no pretty boys around me. They are dangerous. So this Manditi, a yummy character, is the one who chonchat Shez, my lovely people. And Shez attempted to escape from this situation, highlighting the struggles of individuals that end up in that situation, which is what that Nana was telling us in that video, what she had to face when she was telling us about being at that secluded mountain right next to this river where these people took her, you know. And on back to the story, so this storyline, my lovely people, is so significant as it sheds light on the complexities and horrors of this human shushumbising, aiming to educate us, to provoke discussions on how to combat this global issue, because, my lovely people, it can happen to anybody. Listen, I'm not one to make up stories. Yes, if there's something I hate in my life, is that when people talk about nonsense, especially nonsense as ugly as this, then I raise my hand and I say, Linna. Now that breaks me. Because, you know, my lovely people, in my life, I've went through so much and I've experienced so much. So every time somebody tells of an experience that is offish, it seriously breaks me when I know that I know exactly what you're talking about. It's not hard for me to even picture, you know. I know what you're feeling. Having to say that, I prefer saying, I can't imagine. How does that happen? I prefer being that. I prefer not knowing. I prefer being the really? Oh my God, wait. I prefer that. But unfortunately, God has shaped my life in such a way that when people talk about domestic violence, I know, because I'm a product of it. When people talk about rape, I know, because I'm a victim of it. When people name a subject, then I will give you a testimony on it. And that is not nice, you know. So believe you me when I tell you, my lovely people, that this can happen to anybody. It can happen to your grandmother. It can happen to you. It can happen to your father. Yeah? Your father, whom you thinking Oti is good for nothing, a drunkard who goes around sleeping on the skontiri and all of those things. It can happen to your father. Your father is valuable to somebody. He's good for nothing to you. He's valuable to somebody for whatever evil reason. He is valuable to somebody. Believe me. You know? So let's protect each other. Let's be each other's keeper, because clearly our government does not care. They do not care. For me, I will even boldly say what we are in this situation because of them. And I do not care. They can come for me. I'm a woman with nothing to lose. I will keep on saying that for anybody who wants to come for me. I'm a woman with nothing to lose. And for someone who's in the storage coming for someone like that, it's a promotion, because then you're calling them out to the mud. So, my lovely people, you know, I want to thank the crew of Muvhango and the production team for this bold move and for the bravery to tackle this issue, because this issue is forever being swept under the rug. You know, I want to thank them for this bold move, for the show, to address this very sensitive topic as it resonates with most of us. Most of us, I am sure that it touches us in one way or the other. Because, my lovely people, people think that human shushumbising is only when kuza abo manditi to come play the tricks, bushes and all that. Your own friend can shushumbisa you. Your own friend. I'm going to pin a story time on this. That story time has got a heading that says, if Kelly Kumalo is guilty, then so am I. Please listen to that. It shows you exactly what I'm talking about. That goes along with that. That also falls within I will also later on pin another story time whereby I was nearly shushumbisat by the very same people that you're going to find in this very same story, my lovely people. That is shushumbising. How long when I go to see where he is, when I bow beats upon a rire and so I go home and I take a over stiffy man, it larked on Nanyan, can't about Banoma Bialaba took away. That is human shushumbising. That is human. Immediately, I bow in no more long, I bow if I'm digger, let them come for me. Babo Lily. Babo Lily. And Tumelo proves his character for being next to them. Let him come for me. Hence, I say, Uguti, the leadership that we are under is wrong. I mean, my lovely people, everything is seeping evil. Evil is seeping from everywhere. Danger all around. Because iqala kuphi right there phakathi kwendlu ka president utumele uhamba nabantu abangamind ukushushumbisa abantwana babantu, a whole son of a president, let's call him out. And abo inomrolong needs to be called out for what they are, people shushumbising people. These people, they cannot, they are so bold, my lovely people, that they think they can just come and boast about how, yo, I see, I gave him a sneaky link, I gave her a sneaky link. That's human shushumbising. That is human shushumbising 101. In American slang, it is called pimping. Pimping! Give halal up, my lovely people. Let's continue down in the comment section. Tell me, my lovely people, what do you think about all of this, my lovely people? Do you think that I'm exaggerating? What's your opinion on the subject? Let's talk down in the comment section, my lovely people. And while we're at it, meet me in the next video. Remember, I love you. May the good Lord keep you under his shadow. And stay blessed. Yeah, boy, yes.